fire and ice. Who finally got a little interested. Like,
I'm sure it's a fluke. You have to decide what's most important to you. Keeping your pride and getting nothing, or taking a risk and maybe, having everything.
Just to clarify, I do think you deserve to be with someone who makes you happy.
I don't think you're that kind of a person.
Maybe not my type, but you're not terrible.
Follow my lead,
honey.
You're used to doing that. Your heart got me feeling so fine. So what to do? So falling for you. So falling for you. It took us a while. With every breath of you.
I'm sorry, are we friends? We're never
alive. Of course not. We found our share of mistakes. Care for a dance?
I guess. If you're trying to prove to you that my coming with you will defeat that purpose. And just like that,
we are not friends. Just because we went to go see a movie or five.
It is pretty funny. Even you couldn't kill that much comedy.
I'm still falling for you.
Maybe it's a secret villain.
If you want to stay.
I think someone Freaky Friday things can't possibly be my life. This love is like letters and bolts. This love is like out of control. This love's never growing old. Excuse me?
Why aren't you at MoMA meeting me?
Why aren't you at MoMA meeting me?
I'm setting you up.
All the way to Brooklyn just to yell at me because that's really not necessary.
Yes, it is. Dan and Blair, individual entities, two proper nouns separated by a conjunction.
Or a comma, if mentioned in a list.
Which is rare, since we have nothing in common and are, in fact, opposites.
The kind of opposites you do not attract.
Most definitely not, until we ran into each other at the movies.
And then it kept happening after the break, only we still can't refuse to me.
And even worse, enjoying it.
I'm still in love.
No matter how much the first kiss never ends, none of you will be crushing tomorrow.
And just like that, I told Chuck he doesn't know my heart anymore. And just like that, I realize it belongs to someone else.
Seriously strong.
I thought you should get to play the princess one last time.
I'm still falling for you.